This is Dominic from Addictive Desert Designs, and behind me I've got the brand new Silverado ZR2. So we've got our very first one in. This is us taking our first look at it. We've got it here so we can do some scanning. We start drawing up products and we'll get front rear bumpers out for this pretty soon. First thing you notice looking at its appearance package, they do have the black accents on the hood. They've got the bow tie here with the airflow, and they've just got the red graphics. They've got the different bumper. It's a little higher clearance. They got a skid plate package on it for more protection from the factory. And the claim to fame with this bumper is that it gives you a better approach angle over the regular 1500. If you look, they've got a unique black wheel for the ZR2, as well as a knobbier tire over what they put on the regular 1500s. These are a 275, which equals out to a 33-inch tire that come on it from the factory. And we can head to the back of the vehicle here too. There's a different rear bumper on it that again is high clearance, so you have a better departure angle. They relocate the dual exhaust so it's tucked up in there. It doesn't come out in the bumper anymore. That again is to help you with your departure angle in case you come down on obstacles on a trail or anything. You don't ruin your exhaust. It does have the same dual action tailgate as the 1500. And this again can come down one more for a nice step into the bed. If you look at the interior, this is a big step up from the previous generation. I know the regular 1500's got this upgrade too, but this is my first time seeing it, and it's really nice. The seats are high quality, the screen's high quality, the display is crystal clear, it's really responsive. Overall, it's just a really nice interior. The most important upgrade on this truck is the suspension. It has the same style shocks as the Colorado ZR2, that is the Multimatic shocks. So they have different fluid chambers and it's electronically controlled. There are also some terrain modes on this, so you can do one pedal gas and brakes. You can rock climb with one pedal. Those are just other advancements in technology they put on this thing. But again, the biggest thing here is the suspension. I wish I could drive this truck off road so I could give a proper review of how the shocks and springs work. So follow our website and check us out. We're going to have front and rear bumpers coming out for this thing pretty soon. Again, this is the new ZR2, and I am Dominic from Addictive Desert Designs. Thank you.